An important footnote now to Hamish McDonald's special 6:30 investigation earlier this week on Indonesian youngsters held in adult Australian prisons after they were lured into people smuggling. Well, today the Gillard government announced that it's changing the rules so that this country's authorities can determine these kids' ages far more quickly and accurately. Fair enough. But oddly, it won't affect those already in custody. Work that out.